熊。
Welcome back to Lee's Bleak Lenny. Do you know what? It's still October! While recording this, anyway. I seem to spend more time recording Clannad than I do recording Silent Hill and Parasite Eve. Especially Clock Tower, I've only recorded one part as of this point in time. But obviously, it'll all be finished uploading by the time I upload this, obviously. Emote?
2人で遊びに行きませんか?
What? What? Hey.
あの、用事があるなら構わないんです。もしよかったら、その、一緒にいたいなって思って。
In a dark room, with no one else, she becomes embarrassed again as always with that blushing face while she says that. Yeah, I don't really have anything to do, so I don't mind.
ありがとうございます。
She's happy. She's really happy as she lowers her head smiling. That look makes me feel a bit painful inside. I'm going out with her. Fujibashi and I are lovers. But why is it that the way I speak and act, everything seems to take time and feel so heavy? Fujibashi's smile feels a bit painful. Why? It is the 5th, I mean 11th of May.
Tomoya-kun.
What?
どうしたんですか?
Sorry, Fujibashi. Ryo. What was that all about? It sounded kind of... It didn't sound like Ryo at all. What the hell was up with that?
Hi.
I don't know why, but I thought it was like... Nagisa for some reason. It was like, wait, what the hell is she doing here? I was like, oh wait, no, that's not her.
Ice cream, 買ってきました.
It always sounded so weird when she was saying that. It sounded unrecognizable to me. Arigato. I take Fujibashi, Ryo's ice cream. We're in the courtyard. The blue skies and the white clouds. The sounds of the leaves swaying as the wind blows. Not many people are here. Ryo and I sit down by the stone bench here, and she glances at me.
Tomoya-kun.
Also, I forwarded all the way through this to see how much longer I've got left. Still very long time. And I would also like to add, there doesn't seem to be any proper random bento moments anymore. That's disappointing. Oh, the shame. But I'm not changing the intro just because of that. No way. Then again, I might add a little extra to the intro after this episode. Yeah, wait, no, I think, yeah, the next episode, I think I'll add a different intro from now on. It'll be the same intro, just with like one added part to it or something. Like, one adjustment, I suppose. That was just... Wait, that was your line. She says that, embarrassed and shy. Even I'm feeling awkward. We could hear the bustling students from the school. Yeah, today's school foundation day. It's also the time when the third year students take the exams they missed. You know what, this day will actually have some importance in Afterstory as well. Somewhat. Hey, Fuji. Ryo. Yeah, seems like you don't want to go to the classroom. The first and second students are holding a lot of festivities, aren't they?
Yeah. こうして二人でいる方が好きですから。
I see. Awkward? What's so awkward about this? Are you a man or are you a boy, Tamoya? Which are you? Rio's been quite bold lately. Today, I mean. But still, lately as well. This all started this morning, right after homeroom.
以上が連絡事項だ。3時になったら一旦教室に戻ってくること。それまでは各自自由。今日一日は受験のことを忘れて羽を伸ばしなさい。
Why do whatever we want? Does that include smashing the windows?
Hey, Blue Skull Rank 87. I'm speaking on behalf of the teacher here. Shut the fuck up and sit down.
Jeez, you don't have to be so violent about it with your cursing. As usual, the homeroom teacher says that as he leaves the classroom.At the same time, the classroom bustled with activity. The students that were left afterwards were those that could participate in the festivities. With them were also the visitors that can also participate, so there's no way they can't enjoy themselves.
Okazaki, what are you doing?
What'll I do?
I'm going to go back to the school.
Ah, I see.Guess that's what you'll do.
Tomoya-kun.
What? It sounds so weird a year ago. Tomoya-kun?
Oh, yeah.
Today, we'll go to the corner of the corner.
It's weird when she says it, but it's kind of adorable.
What happened?
Pat on the head. I felt a bit off when you called me that. You should see his reaction to a certain Oni-chan thing that happens in a certain path that we will get to eventually as well. Which is one of my favorite paths because it is hilarious. Yes, it's sad points, but it's hilarious. Blushing red, she fidgets around, looking down at the ground, at the wall, at me! My eyes meet Sunohara's. Somehow it appears we heard the same thing. But I'm sure that I at least called her by her last name yesterday. What's the hurry?No, I don't really mind, but it's kind of sudden.
Sumimasen. Kattte ni yobikata... kaechatte. Demo, sono... Nantonaku kouyu hou ga...
Why is it that in Japan they like to call people by their last name? If I was in Japan, would they do the same to me? Because...I don't know, it just seemed weird. I'm not even gonna say my last name. There's no telling if any of you viewers have a death note and I'm not chancing it. But even if I did reveal my last name, you would never figure out my middle name. So have at you, viewers! Ow!
Hey, stop being an idiot.Get on with the plot.
Okay, okay. The classroom's glance at the moment zoomed towards us. Wait, what? Everyone looked this way. Soon after hearing that, the whispers build up.
Oi! Yappa, あの二人付き合ってんのか?
昨日のあれは冗談じゃなかったんだな。
つーか、マジに二股?
てか、なんか委員長の方が本命臭くね?
俺、実は藤林を狙ってたのに。
They talk as they please.
やっぱり、その、迷惑ですか?
A glance that tries to clarify things. I say something in front of me. I don't mind you calling me that.
本当ですか? ありがとうございます。
Her face suddenly changes to a smile. A blushing face, a happy face.
そうだ、トモヤ君。
A happy point of view. Let's build a snowman. Ow.
What did I tell you about singing?
Okay, cut it out. Wait, can I sing outside the classroom at least? What?
私のことは今から寮でいいです。
Ryu?
はい。その方がより恋人らしいですから。
How should I describe this? Should I call it a romantic atmosphere that's actually being forced? Or...that Fujibashi Ryo has actually this bold of a person?
じゃあ僕、寮に戻るね。なんか邪魔っぽいし。
Hey!
行きましょう、トモヤ君。
Wait, Fujibashi.
寮です。
Okay, Ryo, did you say? Right, remember that. But next time anyway.